Especially at Cowtex, we've always struggled ever since I've been with the club. I don't think we've had a win there, actually. They played very well. It's pretty hard to come up with excuses for us.
Did he get his hand to that ball before you did?
I just dived on it. No comment. But I don't score too many each year, so I wasn't going to argue with him.
Brad, Walter Jay and Turby and myself were watching this downstairs, some of the highlights of this game, and we couldn't help but notice that the fact that you guys look very heavy-legged, as though you just seem to be seem to be going through the motions, or you just didn't seem to be able that much vim and vigour in your game.
Yeah, well, that's true. We probably have to look at your own backyard, I suppose, and our approach to the game should be pretty well similar to every single game. It was pretty well the same team that took the park against Newcastle the week before, and obviously it's very disappointing, and we've got to try and address a few situations that occurred during the game at training during the week and turn it all around.
Well, see, that was the 5-8 racing up out of the line there. You wouldn't expect something that Laurie would do.
But let's give these guys some credit. They are a good football team.
Oh, they played very well last night, and in the first half it was pretty closely contested, and I believe that they produced some very good football, especially in the second half.
What's being said by all the guys down in Canberra? Tim Sheens, Graham Lowe's been appointed North Queensland Cowboys coach, 1 year only. The talk continues about Tim Sheens going there in 97.
Yeah, there's a lot of speculation there, but I certainly hope that Tim will stay. He's one of the best, and he's done a great job for the Canberra Raiders.
Brad, I know you've got a strong work ethic on and off the football field. Is it a concern to Tim Sheens that most of the football is going full-time now and there's plenty of time on their hands? They've got to find things to do during the course of the week?
Well, next year he tries to introduce the players to educating them as well as getting their minds on football between 9 and 5 as a regular job. He wants to introduce that next year, and I see that as only a good thing. You know, you're going to get players concentrating on their primary income, so to speak, and that's the way it should be.
Stay with us. Real close one yesterday at the stadium. North